Hello, I'm Tofu, and it's so nice to meet you. Vendela is a 5-star incantation medic who have built in retaliation for not owning a biscuits altar. She has a lot of burst healing potential and uses on her S2 depending on the stage and the type of enemies. This showcase is not meant to go in-depth with the numbers or convince you to build her, but to highlight moments where she can shine. Let's say more than my non-existent hibiscus altar. First, Vendela's passive is great. It guarantees 15% more healing at potential zero, which helps combat the reduced healing from attacking arts-resistant enemies and boosts healing overall. In this showcase, I wanted to focus on high attack speed enemies who can continuously proc her S2 for more burst healing. Her taunt is unique in that you could have more leniency in your deployment order, and so I have tested that as well. Anyway, enjoy the showcase and comment down below anything you want to share about Vendela. I'll be happy to read it.
みんな行くよ。終わったらご飯おごってあげるからね。報酬1につきました。ご指示どうぞ。装填発射。
Extraordinary melodies can only be played by the soul that quakes。
この一発はプレゼントだよ。みんな行くよ。終わったらご飯おごってあげるからね。
Extraordinary melodies can only be played by the soul that quakes。 Shall I get out right now?
はプレゼントだよ。
立てちゃったの？ああ。
行動開始は少女にすることを提案する。その方が時間を把握しやすい。少しだけ遅れた。だが問題はない。
根絶やしにするのは残酷なように思えるかもしれませんが。